We still got to move westward across the map. But the early trend lines give President Trump a lot more optimism than the news media ever gave him. I think he feels good going into tonight. And if North Carolina pulls out in a little bit, his path to the re-election becomes a little more clear. Arizona will be the next one to watch. And then we're all going to be sitting to watch which one of those big four, Minnesota, Wisconsin, Pennsylvania, fall next. And Michigan. And if we see those four, he only has to pick up one of those four to seal the victory. So we'll be watching. It'll be an interesting night tonight.
And I would assume, obviously, people look at Texas early and they see the blue and they go, oh, but I don't think there's nothing to worry about in Texas.
Well, listen, I think it'll be, here's what I think I predict in Texas. I think Trump's going to win Texas. I do think that the Democratic effort in Texas is beginning to pay dividends, not only in the statewide vote, but here's what I think you'll see. You'll see the House Republicans lose a couple of seats in Texas around the Houston suburbs. And that is just a sign of the Democratic progress that they've made there. They've put a lot of effort, a lot of money into these Houston suburbs particularly.
Yeah.
And I wouldn't be surprised if Will Hurd's seat went Democrat tonight. So the Democrats will have some prizes in Texas. I don't think they get Cornyn or Trump. I think Trump will win those states, and the electoral math will stay the same.